everybody. Always on Sundays, MAI time. Well, today I have a special ration sent to me by my friends Art Nina from foreignmai.com, and I don't have experience with these rations, and I believe these are Polish rations for not for the Polish army, just for the normal people. Well, produced by Apol, best by date February the 23rd of 2019. So let's open the package with one of my beloved knives, the Edmund Honey Landslide, and I open it carefully just because I have a friend in Germany who is he wants these bags and he makes modern bags out of it. I don't know what he means exactly, but yeah, so I open it carefully not to destroy too much of the package. Yeah, there we are. An accessory pack. Don't know what that is. Might be it's kind of sausage. Some hard crackers. I saw the last day. Now we have Thursday the 19th. And I saw a video on Art's and Nina's channel on these crackers. They are so tough. Art was driving with a an SUV on it and they didn't got damaged. Wow. And they are hot. Art. Now, just another package. You can lose your teeth with them. We have another a can of, I believe, sausage it is. This is kind of condensed milk. We call it in Germany Milchmädchen. This is we'll see it. And this is I guess it's drink mix. Don't know what it is. And the bag is empty. Keep it for the collection of my friend. And now let's open the accessory package. That's a good amount of tissue papers. Good. Most toilets are refreshing paper. Sugar. Matches. Candy. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Why don't they write it in English? Maybe it's coffee. I don't know. Kava, maybe it's coffee. I don't know. White sugar again. Plastic bag, maybe for the garbage. Some tea and chewing gum. Okay, that's it. Let's get it onto a tray. So now let's fill the cup or the mug. Half full of water, hot water. My US Army glass full of water, half full of water. Take away the crackers. They are not crackers, they are. You would, in Germany we call it Panzerplatte. This is hard stuff. You can take it on your truck and you shoot on your truck and your truck will not be damaged, you know. This is for plates or like metal for a tank. Yeah. And wow, that's really, really hard stuff. So I'll take this away and I hope this is coffee. Konzentrat instant. I hope it is coffee. No, I take this. I think this is coffee. Kava. This is coffee, not granulated, it's like a powder. And there was no spoon in the ration, so I take my trusty old MRE spoon. Oh, what a mess. What did I do there? Okay. Just the aroma from the coffee. Oh, that does not look appetizing. I think this is maybe it's a civilian breakfast ration. If I had to guess, but maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Taste the coffee black. Oh. I think this was the right measurement. And I like my coffee like I like my wife, blonde and sweet. 2 packages of sugar, that's great. You never have enough sugar. Never have enough sugar. And this is, as I told you, this is like condensed milk, but very sweet, very sweet. You open it and you see it like a mustard tube. You have to like a mustard tube, and then take it so like that. Just making a photo and give it a try. Man, this is really good stuff. I love this mleko. Mleko. Give it a good stir. The seed from black turns into brown, light brown color. What did I do with the spoon? I don't know. Okay. Okay, that's the stuff I like. The stuff I love. Now, this is the second coffee. Konzentrat Njapoč Herbaceniego. Maybe this is like maybe it's an instant tea, herb tea, or it's an herb soup. I don't know. So let's give it a try. Open it. Okay, this is like an fruit tea, in Germany would say it's like that fruit tea mix, but it's not real tea. It's like an iced tea. Sorry. Couldn't get to the name. It's like an iced tea. Let's give it a try. The better way to drink that, it's cold. Yeah. Now, getting afraid of eating the crackers. They are so hard. But I will make a video on driving with my 80-ton truck on these crackers. Maybe it's coming on Sunday morning, and the MAE video is coming Sunday. What is that? Well, I don't understand the Polish language, so I have to guess. It's like a liver pate. Pastet traditsny. It's a traditional pate from the Polish people. Szynka, szynka, milona, maybe it's like that's like spam. This is spam. I have to redo that for making photos. Sorry for that, you know. Okay, so now let's open these. Man, that hurts my fingernails. This is like you would know it as hard tech, really hard stuff. And don't remember the name now in English. I don't know. So let's break it. You can see how hard that is. Wow. Look at that. That stuff here, it's caraway seeds. In Germany we say it's Kümmel. Okay, let's give it a try with the Pastet Traditionali. Very good texture. Give this a try. That's good stuff. Afraid of breaking my teeth now. More. Hard stuff. And there's a song. I don't know who was singing it. Looking for some hard stuff, maybe believe it. Sorry, but yeah, I love songs from the late 70s and early 80s. Hard stuff. Looking for some hard stuff. Or was it hot stuff or hard stuff? But this is really hard. Very hard stuff. Wow. But tastes really good. And here, caraway seeds. I told Polish co-workers from these Polish rations, and they were saying about these crackers, they love them. They love them, and they were raving about them. So, let's take the Polish version of Spam. We call it in Germany Frühstücksfleisch. Yeah, take it like that. Yeah, that is Spam. So, bon appetit. Wow. Wow. Really hot stuff. Need some coffee. This is really, really good coffee. I had a lot of ration coffee, and I have to tell you, they were not always good. They were okay, maybe, but they were not really good. But this is really good coffee. Sorry for rattling around. I love caraway seeds. I love it. That's really, really good liver pate. The Polish version of Spam, it's very delicious. I had to give him one for bad and a 10 for very good. Well, that's an 8.5 out of 10. So, last thing on the list is the tea. So, drink out this iced tea. I think this is really like this Blutorange, we call it, or blood orange, I don't know. That is what kind of tea it is. Maybe it's a black tea. Okay, it's black tea. Cool. You can drink your tea with sugar. And if it's a black tea, I drink it like my wife is, blonde and sweet. I believe I told that before. Looks good. Cannot get enough from this liver pate. There's some fat on it. Sorry, there's some fat on it. You see? You see that? Fat on the liver pate. And here you can see the caraway seeds. Kümmel. Well, and the late 60s, late 70s, and early 80s, the people from the Turkeys, the Türken, the Turkeys, they were called caraway seeds Turkeys. Don't know why that is. That's good stuff. And I'm can hear from here, behind my camera, that some of my German subscribers are very angry of listening to the video or watching the video and listen to it in English, just because my English is so worse. I don't understand that. But I think Russian videos are an international thing. It's not to get my voice louder on the international review market. Oh, this good tea. Delicious. And I think a lot of the taste comes out of Milchbällchen, milk, sugared milk, condensed sugared milk. Eat off camera. And I have to say, this is good ration. It's like a breakfast ration for the Polish civilian people. Konserva Mizhna, Mizhny Pasztet, Mizhny Shukari, Herbatat Instant. This was a the instant tea, sugar, mleko, this is that one, kava instant was coffee, sugar, vitamin C, oh, did I miss that? Man, I totally forgot the sweets. Vitamin C bonbon, candy. Totally missed the chewing gum. Servetka Papirova, that's that. Tzapaki. Vocek Foliovi, I think this is the garbage bag. So, let's give that a try. I know the Polish candies are very sweet. Look at that.
Tastes like sherry.
Sherry, sherry lady.
Mmm. It's really good. Very sweet. Very strong cherry flavor, but I like that. Mmm. Okay. Put the candy back. Eat it later. And this is to drink some of the tea. Strong peppermint taste. Yeah, it's like late 70s, early 80s, spearmint chewing gum. Good stuff. You have to say all of this here on the table, on the it was all good. This is hard stuff. If you have bad teeth, don't eat it. I can tell you, guarantee you, you will break your teeth on it. But yeah, this is what the soldiers of the Civil War in the United States had to eat when they were in the field and fighting. Yeah. It's documented that they all had broken teeth and bad teeth and heart attack was a hard thing to eat. Yeah, so thanks to Aunt Nina for sending me this Polish civil breakfast ration. Was good, but hard to chew. And it was a lot of fun to review it and eating it. And the pate and the spam is great. This is stuff I love. The coffee was very good and the tea was excellent. Taking out my chewing gum and drink another little bit of tea. So, thanks for watching. I hope you had fun watching this and not to be too much angry about my bad English. And yeah, I'm working on it and I hope I'm getting better. Say thanks to everybody who was watching the video. Give a thumbs up or give a thumbs down. It doesn't matter. Every thumb helps my channel. So, thanks for watching. Take care. Have a nice day. And bye-bye. And then always in German. Tschüss, mein Dude. Schwenk Dude. Tschüss, hab und schwenk die Kappe.